Multiview from the physical HDR output of Enter Mini Pro. PGN HDR output from the adapter PGN HDR output and the UVC webcam output show on the OBS Studio. DJI Pocket 3 connect to the Enter Mini Pro. It also can play the Netflix. No problem. Copyright off. The video source is from the Sony DVD and the Logitech webcam. You can use your finger to switch. Webcam. Sony DVD. Webcam. Side by side. This is my company new product, UVC HDMI Dual Mode Converter. It is two-way converter. HDMI input, UVC output. UVC input, HDMI output. In the market, all of the product are one-way. For example, this is HDMI capture card, HDMI input and webcam output. It cannot connect a Logitech webcam. Connect it and become HDMI output. It is impossible because it is one-way converter. My product is two-way. So we have four applications. One is UVC to HDMI, UVC webcam input and HDMI output, and also have a UVC webcam output. The second, HDMI to UVC output, HDMI input. You can connect the input A or input B. Input A have HDMI. Input B have USB webcam and HDMI in. You can connect input A and input B at the same time. Two HDMI source, it is no problem. For the input B, you just connect one video source. Okay, when you connect the input A and then it will become the UVC webcam output. The third, it is HDMI to HDMI, HDMI input and HDMI output. It can disable the copyright HDMI video source. The second, it can turn the interlace 4HD be progressive 4HD. The three, it can turn the 4HD become 4K HDMI output. So HDMI to HDMI have three functions. The fourth, it is a simple video switcher. If you have two HDMI sources, you can connect the HDMI A and the HDMI B and use your finger to switch your video source. Or you have a HDMI and the USB webcam, you can connect to the input A HDMI source, input B as a USB webcam source, and use your finger to switch the USB webcam and the HDMI video source. The first, I will demo the UVC to HDMI. I will turn the UVC webcam of Enter Mini Pro be PGN HDMI output. I will connect to this adapter. USB webcam output. Connect to this adapter. Input B. USB webcam input, yes, and then it will become the PGN HDMI output. And you need to give him the power. This is DC 5 voltage input, this one. I will connect to this adapter, DC 5 voltage, connect to the power, okay? I will show the multi-view first, multi-view, and Sony DVD video source. Yes, and added the power of this adapter. PGN HDMI output, connect to this one, HDMI out. Yes, and select the channel B. Yes, I turn on the audio. PGN audio. Hi. Not only this, you also have a UVC webcam bypass mode. If you want to edit the UVC webcam output, please connect this USB cable with your PC. Okay. Connect to your PC. Yes. And you will see the PGM first. Hello. And turn on your PC OBS Studio. Hello. Yes, no problem. MultiView from the physical HDMI output of Enter Mini Pro. PGN HDMI output from the adapter PGN HDMI output. And the UVC webcam output show on the OBS Studio. The second, I will demo the Logitech webcam be HDMI output and then connect to the Enter Mini Pro. Of course, this is DJI Pocket 3. I also demo it DJI Pocket 3 be HDMI output and then connect to the Enter Mini Pro. I will use its USB webcam output and then connect to the UVC HDMI dual mode adapter. USB webcam input and HDMI output connect to the Enter Mini Pro channel 2, channel 3. Okay, and you need to give him the power. This is DC 5 voltage input. Okay, I connect the power. Connect to the power. And then wait 15 SEC and connect the USB-C cable. USB-C cable. Connect to this adapter, USB in. Yes, and it will show the touch. Connect to the HDMI source. Yes, turn on the audio. Hello. Hi. Yes. Turn on the PGN. Yes. MultiView. Yes. Of course, you also can change another webcam. For example, this is Logitech Brio 4K camera. I just change. And Logitech Brio 4K will become the HDMI output. Yes. Hi. Hello. 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 Yes. This is Logitech C920 webcam. Hello. Hi. Hello. Yes. This is USB document camera. MultiView. PGN. Yes. Of course, it also can HDMI output and USB webcam output together. I just use this cable. USB output cable connect to the PC. And then I will use the DJI Pocket 3 as a demo. Connect to the USB in. USB in. Yes. 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 Turn on the audio. Hello. PGN. Okay. I turn on the OBS Studio. Yes. The second demo, I will demo the HDMI to UVC. It is a HDMI capture card application. I will connect the iPad. I will connect the Sony Blu-ray DVD player. I will use the UVC HDMI dual mode adapter as a HDMI capture card. How to do? I will connect the video source Sony Blu-ray DVD into this one. Input A and you need to use finger to touch this icon, A icon. Okay, and USB webcam output connect to the PC. It will become the HDMI capture card. Connect to the PC. And HDMI source connect to the input A, Sony DVD player. And then touch the A. Touch. Okay? And then turn on the OBS Studio. Yes. It is from the Sony DVD player.
Things. Everything they know. You know this if you had any training whatsoever.
Let's get a date with the chief.
And you also have a HDMI without copyright output. connect to the TV monitor. UVC HDMI dual mode adapter as a HDMI capture card. It also can play the Netflix. Play.No problem. Copyright off. Connect a camcorder. Hi. Hello. The third, I will demo the HDMI to HDMI function. The first, I will demo the HDMI copyright disable. This is a CanLink capture card.If you connect the HDMI source from the Sony DVD player, it do not show the video, you see? I turn on the OBS, it also do not show any video. CanLink, okay? So, I will edit this adapter, UVC HDMI dual mode adapter. HDMI input, I connect the Sony DVD player.And isolate the channel A. It's HDMI output. I connect to the CanLink. DC 5 voltage, I added the power supply, this one. Okay, and then connect to the CanLink. Turn on the OBS. It is no problem.After you added the UVC HDMI dual mode adapter, you can let your CanLink connect a Sony DVD player. The second, I will demo the 4HD interlace to the 4HD progressive. My Sony DVD output is interlace video. I will turn the interlace video become the progressive video.I2P, HDMI input, and then HDMI output will become the progressive. I will show you, it is an interlace video. This one. Interlace. And then I will become the progressive. Video source connect to the HDMI input B. And then you will use your finger to touch the B, okay? And,The power, I will edit the DC supply. And the HDMI output connect to this monitor. And then touch the B. Okay, and I will connect to the TV monitor. Progressive. Interlace B.Progress output. The third, I will demo the 4HD to 4K output. This camera is 4HD output. Yes. 4HD. After HDMI connect this adapter, it will turn the 4HD become 4K output.HDMI input and turn the channel A and HDMI output connect to the TV monitor. You see? 4K. This one. So this adapter turn the 4HD become 4K. The fourth, I will demo the simple video switcher.I will connect two HDMI video source, or I will demo the HDMI and the USB webcam video source. Connect to this adapter and use your finger to do the video switch. I will use two HDMI source. One connect the input A, the second connect the input B, HDMI in. Okay. Input A, I connect the Sony DVD. The input B, I connect the camcorder. And then,USB output connect to the PC. Yes, and wait. you can use your finger to switch A, B, or side by side, or PIP. Yes. I turn on the OBS Studio. I switch. You also can set up the audio source. You need connect a USB cable with your PC. And turn on the browser. Tap 172.20.13.168. Enter. Okay, you will see this web page. If your PC is Chinese, you will show the Chinese word. If your PC is English, you will show the English word. We go to the set up the audio mix. Okay, if you use this one, the audio will be switch the channel. Okay, if you do not use this one, it will mix audio. And this is all of audio, M-U-T-E, mute. Okay, I will use the switch. And then, do not use this cable. And turn on the OBS again. The audio will be the mix. The audio will be the switch. Switch audio.
Go!
This simple video switch is just a beta function. You can research by yourself. It is out of my spec. Of course, you also can change your video source. The second HDMI, I use the webcam to replace it. Use the Logitech webcam. I connect to the USB in. USB in. And you also can use your finger to switch the video source. Okay. Sony DVD. Webcam. Sony DVD. Yes. This video switch function is out of my spec. You can research by yourself. It is out of my product spec. Let me summarize this product. This product is very powerful for the UVC HDMI video convert. It can turn the UVC be HDMI output and the HDMI be UVC webcam output. The output is HDMI and UVC at the same time, together. Of course, it also can do the simple video switch, but you need set up the audio parameter. Audio always turn on, or the audio follow the switch. I am not recommend you use the audio application, because the audio application, you need go to the PC to set up something. And finally, it is a good HDMI to HDMI application. HDMI copyright disabled and interlace to progressive 4HD be 4K HDMI output.